Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Zeeshan Khan. Today I'm going to show you how to download a YouTube video without using any kind of application. It's very easy and simple. It only takes some few seconds. Now you have to open your YouTube application. Now you can find the videos here. Okay, I'm going to download this, so click on this share. You just need to copy this link from here, go back. Now you open your Google Chrome. Now you can see here, type Q downloaders. You can see here. Now you will see on the top of the page qdownloader.net. Click on that. You will find a block with enter the videos link. Click on that. Paste your link. Now you can download. It shows many kind of quality videos, quality of the videos like 720 pixels, 360 and 240. You can download according to your requirement. Now I'm going to download this 720p. Now I have downloaded. Now it's already downloading. It's sometimes it will take you to the video. At that time you can download from the option at the side. It will be given there. Now downloading up here. Yes, it has been downloaded. Don't worry if you don't get in your gallery. You have to go to your downloads, my files. Here you can see the downloads. Here you can see gold Twitter, which we have downloaded. Now you can see the video starts playing. Sometimes it will not come in this way. Like now you can see here is MP4, right? Rename. It will be like this. So if you open this, it will show unable to find application to perform the action. So you have to press it. Now rename. Now you just need this at the last enter dot mp4. Now if you do this rename, it will show the option like the file extension will be changed. This may cause the file to become unusual. Don't worry about that, just click on it. After doing this, you can see again, you can play back your video. You can do to any kind of videos. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Zeeshan Khan.